This has been really neat because we get to do a lot of interesting field trips and a lot of interesting and challenging classwork. And I'd say I'm a lot more engaged in this environment than I would be in high school. And I'm probably learning a lot more about what I want to do when I grow up.
When I first arrived here, I was really impressed by the tall radio telescopes. I mean, I've only seen those in pictures, and now I'm seeing those in person. And with the domes and everything on the optical telescopes, it's just a truly new experience.
This year's group of TIP students will be the first group of students to work with this telescope as a research instrument. So they will be trying out a lot of the functions of it, both with the control system, the data collection, and with the physical movement of the dish.
Being in an immersive environment is just, it's unlike the traditional studies that you get at school or anything. You get to actually get hands-on experience with everything that goes on in the real world, and that's just something you don't get elsewhere. My friends here are just awesome. We laugh every day, we just have a good time, and I love it.
This place is really great. Like, the people here are so amazing. It's just, you never expect to be so attached to people you only known for a couple days, even a week or 2 weeks, and when you say goodbye, it's just heartbreaking.
The application process was actually really easy. It wanted a brief essay about why I actually wanted to come, and not just about how I do in school, that kind of thing. And so I think it actually helped to show why I want to be here.
It really gives you 2 weeks of focus time when you can, like, put everything aside and focus on something that you might want to do in the future, which I still don't know if I want to do it in the future, but this is giving me the opportunity to find that out. So it's been great.
The Duke University Talent Identification Program is a nonprofit dedicated to identifying motivated students and helping them reach their highest potential. Duke TIP conducts leading research on educational trends and then works closely with families and educators to translate that research into innovative educational programs. These programs are designed to take students beyond what they encounter in the typical classroom and to better prepare them for college and beyond. Among all of TIP's educational programs, field studies is one of the few that's open to students who have not already participated in Duke TIP's talent search programs. The field studies application is portfolio-based, which means students can get accepted not on the basis of their test scores, but on their motivation and willingness to accept new challenges.